jumps in place. So we're gonna start out here with our feet about shoulder width apart. We're gonna come right down, touch the ground, and while we're here, we wanna make sure that we're keeping that torso as vertical as possible. We wanna avoid coming down like this. If it gets to a point where you're unable to get down that low, then just get as low as you can with a straight back. So maybe like right here would be for some people, other people will be right there. Then come down, you hop right up. Just like that. Focus on landing softly. We want to avoid lyomyosis. We can modify this without the jump. So same thing, coming down and explode up like you're doing an air squat.